Fluid, this time please just remain seated. Keep all arms and legs inside the ride at all times. Keep your hands on wheel, you keep turning wheel. That will keep turning to your bug. Visual scan. All clear, here we go. Whoever doesn't crash my bug tonight gets to drive Bob and Dad home. Okay guys, I forgot to tell you too, there is a little competition here. Whoever ends up at the gate first, whether it be number 4 or number 3, is the winner. Who's gonna wind up in front of the gate? Plus whoever wins gets to drive home tonight. We're coming around. Number 4 just went past, so did number 3. Who's going to stop first? Who's going to get out? Maybe go over and check out Bugs Boy National Park or the Sky Ride. But most of all, who's going to have a Six Flags day?
Welcome back, riders.
Number 4 went past. Oh no. It's number 3.